Good luck out there, BJ.
Resistance has taken to shooting their fuel tanks. The explosion usually takes out anyone else close by.
Now I know not to stand near anyone carrying a flamethrower.
Thank you.
Have you seen them five times?
Thank you. Finally, I get to meet the man who has caused us so much trouble. But I'll put a stop to that now.
Like hell you will.
You really don't understand, do you? You, of all people, should know you cannot trust what you see.
Managed to kill General Zeta. Somehow his exposure to the Black Sun energy made him more monster than man. Berlin will be sending a replacement. There's no way the new guy could be any worse. But after seeing the advanced weaponry they were developing at the cannery, it's clear my mission isn't done. I need to work with the locals and uncover all the Black Sun experiments the Nazis are doing in Eisenstadt.
General Zeta's body is barely cold, and already he's got a replacement coming. Berlin was losing patience anyway.
Why must we move to a new safe house?
The Nazis are searching this area. Just a matter of time. You know how tenacious they are.
BJ, listen. You're doing well. Far better than I expected. So, maybe the impossible can happen. Maybe we can kick the Nazis out of Eisenstadt. Live free again. But only if we keep it up. The Nazis are retaliating for the death of General Zeta by attacking this section of Eisenstadt. We must move downtown. Take the sewers northwest, then once you're downtown, travel along the waterways. The Nazis shouldn't see you there.
Can I help you? Can I help you? What do you need?